Hello everyone. In this video, we will study the first problem of educational code forces round 151. Okay, here we have three numbers, n, k, x, and we can't use x. So first, we consider about x. If x is not a 1, then we can get n easily because n equals. So we only need n count of 1. And if x is 1, it depends. If k is 1, we have no solution, so the answer is no. If k is 2, k is 2, because x is 1, we can only use the number 2. So if n is an even number, okay, n equals. So we need a half of n count of 2. So okay, and if n is an odd number, we have no answer. If k is greater than 3, we will always have answer. If n is an even number, okay, this is the answer, okay. And if n is an odd number, the last number is 3, and here is half of n minus 1. Here we consider all the cases. Now we can code according to this idea. Input P. N, K. I guess if I guess is 1, if I guess we need to consider three cases about K. K is 1, K is 2. The last case is K is greater than 3. Greater than or equal to 3. Okay. Else means x is not a 1. If x is not a 1, okay, now we see k Yes. And we can output n ones. Four. Yeah, one and a space. Then change the line. Okay, if K under this case, here is no solution. If N is an even number, an even number. Okay. Yeah, the two. N is an even number, and else, no answer. If K is not less than 3, we will always get an answer. And the count is half of n if else. Yeah, we need 2 minus 1, and the last number is 3. Okay. Now we can test with the first sample. Here are 5 test data. The first, yes, okay, and the second, no. The third, yes, 2 numbers. And the fourth, yes, 7 numbers. And the final case, no answer. Okay, it seems no problem. Submit code. Okay. The solution is accepted. So here we need some math techniques, and then we enumerate all the cases. So now this problem has been solved, and see you next time.